say good morning to everybody. It's Dr. Harris. We're here at the Fresno Freedom School. We're going to be planning. Going to be planting black bell peppers. These are the black bell peppers we're going to be planting today. And it's probably like 300 of them, I believe, but we're going to do what we can. And we're going to get started here real quick. Oh, we try to get these plants on the ground, black bell peppers. These are black bell peppers. You can get a pot or something and grow these at home. Get you a flower pot. You hook up a water system with it if you want to. But this is how the roots look like in the bottom of the black bell pepper. And so we're going to be planting two on each side here. have a new program called Eat to Live. That's what we're doing.